Have Armagh managed to steal it? It's bubbling about all over the place. I think they have. I think they've managed to get their hands on it. Oh, and there's the full-time whistle. Armagh, champions of the First Trust Senior Cup for the first time in their history.
Very competitive game. Ballymena are a very strong side with a lot of experienced players. We were down for a period during the game with a man in the sin bin. Great to come back and win it the fashion that we did. We're halfway through the season and we've had a lot of games where we've gone points under. Just reminding the guys that the game is 80 minutes to keep calm and we'll find our way back into the game. Fortunate sometimes the ball did bounce our way, made a couple of breaks, got a couple of tries and back into the game.
They sniff something special. Oh, it's picked a glove! He's going to go in the corner and there's the try for Armagh! Two tries in five.
First time ever in our history, couldn't beat it. Means so much to the team, means so much to the coaching staff and the community to win here tonight. It's great to have Bertie. He's still in a coaching capacity within the club. Again, a very experienced player. He's played for Ulster. One of the few players on our team who has. So it's great to have him around. And I mean, it's a very emotional time for him. So it's great that we could do him justice.